Hi everyone, welcome to SASR classes. Today in this video, how to divide a line segment of length 15 cm into 5 equal parts in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of length 15 cm. So here this is 15 cm line segment. Okay. Next, taking here point A and here B. Okay. Now drawing an angle on the point A with the help of scale. So taking any angle and first drawing here a straight line by this way. And taking point here C. So here this angle is any angle. Now measuring this angle, so taking any length and first drawing here an arc with same length and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc by this way. Now taking this length perfectly, so this is perfect. Now putting the compass here with same length and first cut here. Now joining this line which is parallel with AC line, so joining this line and taking point here D. Okay, next taking 4 equal part from the line AC, so taking any length and first taking 4 equal part by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point B and taking similarly 4 equal part from the line BD by similar way. Okay, next first joining this 2 point, next joining this 2 point. Okay, now joining this 2 point, then last joining this 2 point. Perfect. So now taking here E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. Okay, and here M, N, O, P. So now I'm going to check whether it is perfect or not. So you can see this is so perfect. So length of each part, so this is 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. So therefore here the length of the line AB, this is 15 cm. And now length of each part, all are equal and equal to 3 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.